In this video, we are going to talk about preparation plans and how to approach the quantitative aptitude section during the MGNF exam. First, let's look at the IIM MGNF question paper from 2020. Number system. By number system, I mean basic understanding of numbers, calculations using different basic properties. It had about 8 questions, but the 5 questions, which includes the question of Darwin and Coins, can be labeled as an algebra-based question, but it also includes different number properties. Anyway, it doesn't really matter where it falls. You will have to understand all of these to reach a solution. There are videos on this channel on number system which covers every important topic you should know. Do see those videos. Geometry and mensuration. 5 questions were asked in MGNF 2020. This is a very important section and possibly they are going to ask at least 4 or 5 questions this year too. To master this topic, you will have to understand many different properties. For example, the area of an equilateral triangle or improving your capability to imagine figures and shapes. I'll try my best to cover as many topics from here. Speed and distance, 3 questions. Understand basic equation, which is speed is equal to distance by time, and then start doing problems. Each problem will give you a different challenge. For example, a train moving through a tunnel or a boat going upstream. In each of these questions, you will be using speed is equal to distance by time, but in completely different scenarios. So do as many problems as you can and understand each of these types. Ratio and proportion, 3 questions were asked in the past year question paper. This is an easy section where you can score some marks, and we have discussed the topic in detail. Compound interest and simple interest, 2 questions were asked. Doing half a dozen questions will be useful. Linear algebra, 2 questions were asked. One of the questions were age related, like father's age is given, you have to find the age of the daughter or something like that. Percentages, 1 question was asked, but this section is more important than that. The reason is you can use percentage concepts in DILR. So if you know the basics properly, then that will help you solve those questions very easily and score some more marks. So this is obviously worth more than 1 question. Permutation and combination, 1 question. Profit loss, 1 question. Sequence, series or progressions, 1 question. Probability, 1 question. And time and work, 1 question. So this is a rough distribution of questions from Mahatma Gandhi National Fellowship question paper 2020. Basically, these are the topics you should learn. Apart from that, we can't predict a distribution. IIM can change a distribution at their will. But the topics like number system, percentages, ratio, speed, distance, geometry are very important and you should not skip them. Now, what are the study materials for MGNF? Number 1, see all the videos in our channel. Number 2, build your understanding by doing past year IIM CAT questions and MGNF questions. Use question banks on each of the topics I have mentioned. Many questions are available online. And number 3, if you are thinking of buying a book, then buy Quantitative Aptitude by Arun Sharma. I will attach a link in the description. This is a very good book, but you obviously need more time to prepare from it. So now I want to talk about a preparation plan using our channel and the list of videos I am trying to make. Start by solving MGNF past year questions and get a proper idea about the topics. I hope you have already done this. Quantitative Aptitude videos in this channel, number system, percentages and ratios. There are 3 practice sets available. Practice sets contain different topics and will be useful for you. It will challenge you to think, analyze many different topics at a time and will help you in your preparation. I have explained each question in practice set from the base, so even if you are new to the topic, you will benefit from it. These are videos I will be uploading in this channel. I am hoping to put at least the basics of these sections by July 16th. Now, in case you are stuck and do not have a clear idea about studying quantitative aptitude, then use these steps. Step 1, past year questions. It will give you an idea about complexity and distribution of questions. Step 2, topic-wise videos. Learn from quant textbooks available, followed by solving questions from IIM CAT or other question banks available online. Step 3, do practice tests and mock tests, which involve questions from all the topics. What to expect in quantitative aptitude and how to approach the exam. Questions for MGNF will not be IIM CAT level, but there is a chance of having about 10% tough questions. Now, during these exams, keep aside tough questions for the end. Do not waste your time on it. Pick out the easier questions and do them. Make sure you get those marks. Your aim is to do the maximum number of questions and not the toughest ones. Now, suppose you studied very well, you get the question paper and you find out the exam is really tough. If that's the case, remember one thing, if it's hard for you, it's hard for everyone. Do not be tense and do not panic. I hope this video was useful. Stay safe and see you again.